Lori Lane picks up wood. They've got a train light. We can think she popped to here. So we'll do Bangkok first, because we have... Should we put a train line in there? Almost just not. Should have planned out the track slightly better. Do this when we've got the road here. You join the train line under here. And then we can come off there. At one point we will need a passenger station in here, which we could put in an angle. We just come up here. Let's just plan that out. So if we put in choices. Right. We could go there. That would get us a nice straight line. So let's just pause it a second and we'll slightly modify this road. Passenger first. As far as I can. I'm just going to smooth out that part at the back here just so the track comes out. More level. Cargo built inside the site as well, which should get most of the tools. We've got a little bit of paper, we can pop in a lorry station and pick them up. And we've got a passenger point which we could run up to Almaty and Albatine. Back on, I'm going to put the date back up to where it was. tracks. That one. So we could probably just check a passenger line on there. We won't pick up much people from there, so we need to pick that little bus route. I'm just going to use lorries to take the wood up to Tanta Lumber. There. So, then we need to find the load to there. Loop. A new line from here, full load to there, another loop. Right, where was our closest lorry? Again, okay. speed it up a little bit. Let those bodies get out. And we'll put in preparation station for here. So let's get this street. High speed, turn that on. Still need the track. And in preparation, get you around, make sure you have to put in this side. Swing around. Right, now we need high speed to start making money. It doesn't really matter about flattening the ground as much. Rather than squiggly line. Take the signals there. Probably just going to run one train on there and one train on that one. Just because they use different types of cargo, so it'd be half a train. Good stuff you've started making. So they're going to ship AC from there, and you should put the rest from all of it. Okay, right, let's get that train in, and then start making money for us. So, don't have any new cargo, so let's get 50 miles an hour. Okay, that'll be enough to start with. Signals on this line. Busy kind of junction here. Be when let's turn off the signals again just so that they're out of way. Let's just you're going to want to drive to that far, would you? Is this doing? Extend this road straight out to here. No, I don't want to spray that on it. Thank you. Grab that under there for that. Right. So we've almost at our service. So long to get there. Faster trains, it won't be something that doesn't matter much. Run it with that just a little bit more to think so. Profit. Oh, some new lorries. That made it size tape. Just be stupid that. Looks like I'm going to extend it out a little bit and then let's just add another line in. Here. it should have been a longer. I don't know if that'll work. Let me put another trade on there. Adding add on. I think if we add on one more, yeah, it's gonna be poor. Okay, let's just leave it up. We can maybe oh, we've got 13 on the worry is, if there's a train in here, and this one comes through here, I don't want to get into that signal actually. Many escapes there. How are you on? There's 100 there. Actually, now you should be making some even goes funny with your keyboard sometimes if you hold down too much on the movement keys, it just decides to run away with it. Right, let's put in SEH. We want to carry tools. Might be enough at the moment. More than enough. More than enough. Go here. Oh lord. No. Not. Not people. And use the light. Buy one of them and we can just line the little bus stop in here. Capture as much of those people as possible. No buildings. I'll stop. So the route doesn't cross this map over, and we have line 6. Right, put speed back on, and I'm just going to just rename some of these lines. So what we've got here. Passenger lane from there to the right hand PayPal station. Bad animal. suppose. That's what I do. Passenger side, that side, and really going to the cargo side. No, passenger, it is this side. No, it's there. There's a spaghetti junction here. Yeah, let's pause it in a minute. Station over just a scooch. So we draw straight line out. Crossing in there, do it roughly the same there, so that's the this train to come in here and then go out that way. I think that's really this part here as well. So if we take to do that. Probably should have got rid of that bit. Take that further round, maybe a deeper corner than actually. Because what we need is two tracks out. jog or round onto the aircon. Train could come in to here, go out there, into here, go out there, into here, go out there. We also need 10. Yes, because you can't get back on from here. Which now you can. Signal. Turn back on signals. To there and right. Let's see if I've caused any problems. Okay, let's quick just overview of the station. Right, I'm gonna put another train onto there just to bring down. Add another train onto that. 6, 7. Right, so I think maybe next episode we'll look at maybe just maximising profits in... And I didn't put passing the line on there, did I? Let's quickly do that and then I'll leave it there for today. That should just went on that side. Clearly, I have not woken up. Put you on to line 2 instead. What I was actually doing is future proofing it for a train station between Wuhan and Almaty. Right. Gonna leave it there. Thank you for watching. Hit the like button if you enjoyed it. Do subscribe. Thank you very much. Bye.